should probably warn you that the anesthetic may not work, and I have a confession to make. I'm not even a real dentist!